I just want to thank God for the come. The Lord gave me a body to pray for you and pray for Kenya. And before the election of August 8th, we prayed every single day at midnight for the election and everything. And that's why I had to make sure that I'm here to see you and tell you that we are behind you. You are doing what you are doing, and prayers are also supporting you to be who you are, making you strong, so that you may accomplish the assignment. Thank you so much for what you are doing. The Lord will bless you and will elevate you, and bring you to a place where you are supposed to be. Thank you so much. Honor you. I believe something in life, divine appointments. I was supposed to be going to see Honorable Raila in Washington, D.C. yesterday, but as most of you friends and family know, I have kids in UALA and in New Jersey, and the trip was going to take time. It was my birthday yesterday, and I asked God just to be able to see him, and he made it possible today. So I believe that's a divine appointment. I think I'm gonna hand it over to you. Okay. Let us all stand up to honor God. Father, in the name of Jesus, we thank you. We give you glory and we give you honor. We thank you because you are God who loves us so much. And you love all the Kenyans, and that's why you are today. People have come all the way to come and just witness what you are doing in our nation. More so, Father, we thank you for your servant that you have raised at a time like this. We pray that Lord God Almighty will be so gracious to him despite all the challenges. He has stood too strong, and we thank you for even naming Joshua. And we can see the quality of Joshua over his life, oh God. And we thank you because you have been encouraging us that you may stand still and you know so see the salvation of the Lord. And my Father, we pray this day as we gather here today, whatever he has for us that you're putting his heart to share with us, we pray that every ear will hear, and we live here convinced and persuaded that we are going to Canaan, and we're going to cross over to the other side. Thank you so much, my Father, for all that he's working with. Thank you for all the principles. Thank you for everyone that is behind you in Kenya, all over the world, my Father. We pray that your power and your anointing will rest upon your servant, giving wisdom that the one that was upon Solomon. Solomon, pray one prayer, Lord, give me wisdom to lead your people. So we pray for that wisdom to come upon your son, oh God, as he leads the Kenyan so God to the next level. We thank you and give you praise for everyone that has come here. Lord, as he takes over the platform, let your anointing, your power, your wisdom, your knowledge rest upon him. We thank you and give you glory. In Jesus' mighty name we are praying. Amen.